You guys, your boy Huggy be back with another one. What? Fofo, y'all. Hey, this cat, Fidel Lopez. I know y'all probably heard this story because it went down in Florida. If y'all down there in Florida, then most likely y'all heard about it. This cat murders his girlfriend in an alcohol fuel rage while they were having rough sex. She called out her ex's name twice. Not once, but twice. This guy fucking flips out and puts his whole forearm inside and consists to rip out her fucking guts. And, oh man, that's some beast shit right here. That's some beast shit right there for calling out her ex's name twice. Either he didn't like the cat, or while he was in his alcoholic, rough sex rage, he just fucking lost it. See, he murders his girlfriend, but then, I guess afterwards, he kind of felt bad of doing it or whatever. But, anyways, the guy goes out, smokes a cigarette, comes back, tries to revive his girlfriend by splashing water on her face. She doesn't reply. Doesn't come back. So, he calls the cops and says that my girlfriend is hurt or whatever, whatever the fucking shit said. I didn't really hear the audio, but the cops show up. He's sitting by her crying, talk about, hurry up, she's dying, this and that. And then the cops see fucking bodily functions all over the damn house. Shit's fucking crazy. This dude right here, he's charged for first degree murder. Plain and simple. Shit's crazy. I mean, bruh, you didn't have to kill her because it's like, bitch, fuck you, get up and walk out. You didn't have to fucking pull her guts out and her intestines at that and fist her all the way to the fucking elbow. Anyways, it's your boy, Haggy B. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, give a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, let your boy know what you think about this crazy shit right here. Love, peace, and chicken grease. Your boy, Haggy B, is out. Peace.